Your finished kit contains everything you need to complete the printing process with your Form 1. A wash bucket, squeeze bottle, absorbent foam pad, scraper, microfiber cloth, tweezers, and the finishing tray. Next, fold the rinse basket. Bend all the edges and fold the tabs into the slots from the outside. Place the rinse tub in one of the spots on the tray and the assembled rinse basket in the rinse tub. Place the absorbent foam pad in one of the spots on the tray, lay out the scraper and the tweezers. Before your printer arrives, be sure to pick up some disposable gloves, paper towels, and isopropyl alcohol. We recommend a concentration of 90% or higher. Fill the rinse tub about one-third full with isopropyl alcohol. Fill the squeeze bottle also. Store remaining isopropyl alcohol according to manufacturer's instructions. Your finished kit is now ready to use alongside your Form 1 3D printer. Start forming and check out our support site at support.formlabs.com.